fantasy owl? What? Don't waste my time.
I'll be around.
I knew you'd be back.
Everyone's so stingy around here. Everyone's so stingy everywhere.
You're my only customer. Don't make me beg. Now buy something.
You've been long. Well. No interest. Suit yourself.
What? How Now goes your journey. Take these. Drat, don't spend your whole life in transit. You'll need souls. I know only. Don't waste your souls on useless trinkets. My witless daughter finally came home. Just as oblivious as she's always been. Well, at least now I can keep an eye on her. Stones? Try asking my daughter. You might be surprised. Now, don't go near that scum near the pit. The scoundrel's name is Gilligan, and he's infamous in our hometown. Yes, everyone's heard of him, as he always manages to stir up trouble. Gilligan can certainly be helpful at times, but he's a real conniver when it comes to money. Huh. There are even people out for his life. And you can bet he brought it on himself. Drat. You're worse than my reckless daughter. Don't spend your whole life in transit. You'll need souls to. I know only of smithing. Don't waste your souls. My witless just, well. Don't waste my time.
What? Do you need something? You know how they call this place Drang Lake, right? Well, in the old lore, in stories and the like, they said it had another name. What was it? Well, I don't know. It's just something I heard. Since long, long ago, many kingdoms have risen and fallen on this very spot. Each like a great flame that turns to soot. Maybe that's why people don't remember much about the past. You see that blacksmith? Is he one of those hollows? He seems to keep eyeing me up. He sort of looks like my father. He's a blacksmith too, you see. The poor man's such a worrywart. But he wouldn't follow me out here, would he? I was born in a land to the west, Volgan. Famous for its merchants. There were great, bustling cities. But for me, they were suffocating. And so I set out, in search of stones in faraway lands. There are dangers, for certain, but I much prefer to live this way. But for the life of me, I can't remember how I ended up here. It's as if I were drawn to the place, or lured in. Oh, I don't know. These stones may look all the same, but to the trained eye, each is unique. Some of them are used to smith weapons and armor, and some unique stones provide special benefits. Some of them are extremely rare and should be used with great thrift. None of the differences are easily spotted, but I've learned quite a lot, really. You know how they call this place? Well, what was it? Since each, like, maybe that... No interest. Suit yourself.
I'm glad to see you're well. I finally tracked down my teacher, but I've decided to keep at it alone. I need to see what I can achieve by myself. Master Carillion and I are from Malfia to the south, a land lush with sorcery and pyromancy. Master Carillion polished his art at one of our renowned magic academies. But he argued that the academies were terrible places to learn magic. This quite angered Master Glocken, my previous teacher. Once Master Carillion spoke excitedly of this land. He made talk of the remnants of some great power and the deep abyss that surrounds it. I tried to ask more, but he didn't seem to hear. Oh, I'll never be good enough, will I? It was a perilous trek across the mountains. I faced the most frightful things. The number of times I nearly died. I finally tracked down my teacher, but I need to... Master Carillion and I are from Malfia. Be safe. Hello. Be safe. Thank you.
have you been up to? Here you are, my friend. You can have these, eh? It's a little bonus, you know, for your big purchase. Oh, come on. Don't look so glum. I'm trying to be nice here. You're hopeless, I tell you. Oh, I should have listened to the warnings. This place is flipping mental. Huh? No, I wasn't born here. I'm from a wee bit out west. That's all. I've seen some rough times. I think I'll settle down for a while. You wouldn't believe the shenanigans that happen in my business. I thought at least here in the middle of nowhere, I could stay clear of, you know, my old pals. Oh, don't ask me what happened. Have you no discretion, me old chum? That gaping hole. Well, search me. It's where the people around here toss all their rubbish. Corpses, you know what. Or whatever they'd rather be rid of. Oh, and those human statues. Who are they supposed to be? Anybody, I suppose. Probably just some old pagan costume. What's it like at the bottom of the hole? I mean, why in the hell would I know? Oh, yeah. Somebody told me that the grave of a saint lies below here. Not built by the king, no. It dates back to a time long before him. The tomb connects to that hole. And there's something about some rat king down. Hell, if the old rat is as rich as they say, maybe I should go and pay him a visit. Oh, I should have listened. Huh? You wouldn't believe. Huh? What? Don't waste my time.
I don't know why that's been off, but okay. Mm-hmm. What the heck? Why won't it let me walk on? Why won't it? That's a good one, whoever put that there. Good one. Oh, goddamn, the rats. That's in the way. I think. I still can't roll into there. Let's try this exit. To follow me. Yep, back to that. Move this. Okay. Nope. It was a clear miss. Oh, goodness. Surely one of these are fake. Thank you. Dang it. Wait a second. Okay. That is a giant. Yeah, I think. I'm just a very tall person who somehow managed to get caught up there. And somebody managed to leave a message. How nice. Dang it. I want to figure out how to get into that place. Damn secret supposed to be. Of course I'd have to put more soul stones. I mean, should have been what I had assumed. How did I get there? One more lockstone, that should be good, the boss. Where are all my armor is completely wrecked. And I'm pretty stuck. For lack of a better word. Funny if it was like one that just opened up and it was a tunnel, but no. I know better. Oh gosh. I'm getting the hell out of here. Oh god, oh god. Okay, first of all, okay. Don't panic. There's one more. It's not outnumbered. I've got this. Quick. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Danger zone indeed. In short, that doesn't work. Don't go into the pointy tooth entrance, they said. That's the wrong way, they said. Convincingly dead. Okay, ghost ahead, where's ghost corner? Oh crap. What the? The hell? Where the hell am I? This place is so frustrating. Why am I spending so much time on it? Okay, back off. Actually, I really probably should return to Majula.
I'll be around if you make it back. What?
So weird.
Thank you.
I'll be around if you make it back.
It's creepy.
I'm glad to see you safe.
God, to expense.
Always open for business.
Oh, it's so tempting. I know I can go though. I'm going to go back to the starter forest. Find the bird tree, or the bird nest. I don't think this is the right way at all. Oh, I do not. Okay. We're at Majula. Again. Not. Oh, God dang it. It's not where I wanted to end up. Fog. What the hell? Enemies can come out of the... That shouldn't be happening, I don't think. Bam. Plunge attack and sharp plunge attack. That's it. Is that acid now? Dang it, how do I get? Oh my god. Is that I get it for trusting people?